I need to download my symptoms diary for my doctor's appointment tomorrow. So I go onto my CMT&Me app. I'd go onto my status. Last time my doctor wanted me to keep a track of the loss of feeling in my feet. So I click on this. I look at the report, which shows me all the times I've logged my symptoms since our past visit. And then I can download it and send as an email attachment to myself.